Students, teachers, and administrators lit candles tonight and prayed and recalled